I think 8 months ago when we qualified for the World Cup, I think this is where we wanted to be, winning our first game, winning both our warm-up games, and I think we did what we came here to do, and now we're really happy to progress into the next couple of games with a lot of confidence.
The mindset was just to bat 50 overs and just bat long. We knew if we batted 50 overs, we would get the target. And yeah, just play with a positive mindset, really. And yeah, I had good support from the other end as well.